Hey everybody, my name is Dr. Amit Ofek from Ofek Chiropractic, and what I want to do today is explain to everybody, but especially all the little ones that are staying at home right now, that are probably a little bit climbing over the walls, right? It's a great opportunity to explain to them a little bit about our body, the spine and the nerve system, and specifically what I do as a chiropractor. So most of you maybe heard that chiropractors actually see kids, we see newborns, we see everybody from a few minutes old to 90, even 100 years old. What exactly does a chiropractor do? Did you ever ask yourself? Well, a lot of people, when you ask, when you tell them that you're a chiropractor, they think that you're maybe a back pain or neck pain doctor, or maybe deals with headaches. It's not exactly true, right? What we are as chiropractors, we're actually kind of like nerve doctors, okay? So my job as a chiropractor is to make sure that your nerve system is this system that is right in our spine. You know where our spine is? Our spine is right in the middle of our back. You can kind of sometimes see it when you don't have your shirt. You can see that line. This is where your spine is. That is made out of bone. And the nervous system is right inside, protected by the spine, okay? So our nerve system is super important. Why is our nerve system so important? It's because the brain and the nerve system literally control everything in our body. They help me move my fingers. They help me talk and move my mouth like that. They help me digest my food, right? That all the nerve system helps me control that. What else? It helps me jump around and run around on the grass outside, and allows me to do everything. Even controls our immune system. You know, our immune system helps us fight things like infections or flu or the cold. That's what our immune system does. Also helps us heal from maybe scrapes. If we fell outside and we had a scrape on our knee, all these things our nerve system helps us actually accomplish too, okay? So obviously it's very important that our nerve system that controls everything is super healthy. That's my job as a chiropractor, is to make sure that your nerve system that is inside our spine is working as best as we could, right? As best possible way. So let's talk about our spine. Our spine actually starts, we consider the skull a part of our spine in a way, okay? So we have our brain right in our skull right here. Then we have the spinal cord that goes all the way down. These are our hips, and this is our tailbone. Okay, again, it goes all the way down our back. So now, as a chiropractor, my job is to look at all these areas in your spine, your skull, your neck area, the middle of your back, and the low back, and even my job is to look at your hips and your tailbone down here, right? Your tailbone, kind of the bone you sit on. And if I check and I see that everything is beautiful, aligned in a wonderful kind of a way, that tells me that you are strong and healthy and your immune system is working and your digestive system is working properly and everything else is just working beautifully. That is great. So the neck, the middle of the back, the low back, hips, and tailbone. What happens if one of those bones move out of its perfect position? Can you tell me? What do you think happens if this bone is not quite above this bone? What do you think happens? Do you think the nerve system is going to work just as good as it was when it was aligned? Probably not, right? So we want to make sure that all these bones are aligned one on top of the other and not misaligned. Misalignment is bad. It's not good. A misalignment can cause pain. It can cause our nerve system to not work at 100%, and that can even affect our immune system, that maybe now we're not able to fight a cold at 100%, or maybe now our digestion is not working really well. Maybe we have headaches and back pain and neck pain, obviously. So what do you think can cause this to happen, this misalignment? What do you think can cause the spine to get out of alignment? I think you're right. I think maybe it's a fall, right? Maybe I ran outside and fell. Maybe I went to a trampoline park and I fell in a kind of a bad position, and that caused a misalignment. Maybe I slipped on the ice. Maybe I slipped down the stairs. Maybe I tried to jump over something that didn't go quite well and I fell and I hurt myself. These things can cause a misalignment. Even during our birth, we can have a misalignment if it's not quite the birth we expected. So again, my job is to then look at your spine and to see if there's a bone, an area that's misaligned, and then we gently misalign it back to normal and your body is working again at 100%, okay? So let's recap what we talked about. I'm a chiropractor, and my job is to make sure that your spine, right, this thing that's right in the middle of our back, is perfectly aligned just like this. It starts in our skull, that's our brain, and protected inside the skull. We have our neck, the middle of the back, low back, our hips, and our tailbone, okay? So I'm gonna do another video probably tomorrow about what other things our body is doing and how to stay healthy, okay? Thank you so much. If you have any questions, please put in the comments. If you wanna know other things about the body, please put in the comments and share with friends and family. Bye.